Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another MSX video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Bee and Flowers. So, let's see what this is about. Oh, I'm that bee. Okay, I'm dead. Killed by a butterfly. Okay, I can drop blocks. So is it the same? Yes, it is. It's the one game I played recently. Something, something SOS. Just with bees and flowers instead of rescuing people from an underwater base. Oh shit! Yeah, but rescuing people from the underwater base was more enjoyable. Oh, that was close. This is pretty bad. I mean, it's a very early MSX game. Can I shit on this butterfly? I probably can. Oh, I can shit only once. Yeah, and I'm not going to play this again. This is not a good game. Great. How many lives do I have? No, I cannot shit on it's a bait for the butterfly, obviously. Oh shit! It's the game over. Yeah, that's going to be a short video, but I really don't like this game. It's slow, it's... yeah. This other game was much more enjoyable. I can't remember the name. Sorry, but yeah. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and thanks for watching.